have some breaking news. North Charleston police are on the scene of a shooting. It happened on Forceman Road, and we know at least one person is dead, but so far no arrests have been made. It happened around 2:30 this afternoon. A breaking news crew is heading there right now, and we will bring you the latest updates on air and online as they come in.